and the will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe with such certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
December 24th, 1956. My heart is breaking. Friends I've known my whole life have all become Nazis. Mother and father are not happy about it, but they comply rather than resist. I feign my smile and act cheerful, but I have started to resent my own parents. I am 33 years old. I am all alone in the world.
Printing decryption keys now. You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
May 6th, 1957. I should keep fighting, but who's there to fight? Everyone is a Nazi now, or at least they pretend to be. I can no longer tell the difference. August 28th, 1960. Death's Head's men are coming by the asylum every other week. They are taking people that have been in my care for years. I look the other way. I hate them. I hate myself for giving up. But I can't fight alone anymore. I watch the man with the scars. I whisper things to him. Sometimes I can see some part of him is awake. I wonder if he can see me. I will not let them take him. That was the last entry, William. Some of the things in this diary happened a long time ago. And some of them may have happened to me. I miss you. I missed you a long time before I met you.
Come on, man.